I think last class recording I gave you, na?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. Now see here. So normal method is, see, what is that normal method? We have to go to the apex and we have to type key light. Okay, this is a normal way. Here we have used to apply the key light 1.2, and we used to apply it like this, and then we used to pick the color, and then we used to remove the blue color. Okay, so this is the procedure we have done in the last class. Are you all getting my point? This is the procedure we have done in the last class. We have only done one thing. What is that one thing we have done? We have just applied the key. We have just selected this eyedropper. We have picked this color, and then just we have increased the screen gain, and that's it. Our keying was over. You would understand, everyone?
Yes, sir.
So this class, what I will do is, instead of using the key light, see, understand this clearly. Instead of using the key light, I am going to use this key light spill suppressor. Everybody remember this key light spill suppressor. Key light cleaner and advanced spill suppressor. Nitin, are you able to see?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I'm going to apply this to this image like this, okay, to this video, okay, and then see here what I will do. Okay, just like in the last class, we can actually just use the eyedropper and then pick the color, okay, and it will remove the color, okay, but the thing is, we have to remove it properly. How we have to remove it properly? One thing is, we can increase the screen gain, okay. Another thing is, see, first we have to check this screen mat. What is screen mat actually? It will show the alpha information of the image or of the video. Are you all getting my point? Okay, once you select the screen mat, it will show you the alpha information of the image. Are you all able to understand?
Yes, sir.
See, everybody remember that hair selection example that I told you in Photoshop?
Yes, sir.
All of you remember Tejaswini, Bharat? I told you that hair selection in Photoshop. Remember, na? Tejaswini, Bharat and Prashant and Vishwanath. Remember or no?
Yes, sir.
See, in that air selection, I told you one thing, like how to go inside a alpha mask. Remember that? How to go inside that alpha mask, or how to go inside that mask? Yes or no? That hair selection. I think you all forgot that, or what? Nobody is saying anything here. Okay. So like that also, here also we have to go inside the alpha mask. Okay, how to go to that alpha mask? By using the screen mat. And then after using the screen mat, what do you have to do? See, we have to make sure that the subjects are having white color and the background is black color. Are you all able to understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
See, the subject should have white color, background should have black color. So that should be our goal. So how we can do that? See, just open the screen mat here. Everybody is able to see the screen mat option here. See, here we have this clip black and clip white. So we can actually try to modify this thing. See, I'm going to try this clip white. Okay, see, just see here. Can you see that? See, I'm reducing the clip white. See what is happening. See, this subject is becoming completely white. Able to understand everyone? Subject is becoming completely white. Okay? And when I am trying to increase the this clip clip black, what is happening? The background is becoming totally black. Okay, we can check whether background is becoming black or not. Okay, so we have to use these two settings to make sure that the background is black and the subject is white. Are you all getting my point? Are you all getting my point?
Yes, sir.
Subject is, subject should be white, background should be black. Okay, once we have accomplished that, what is our next step? We have to once again go to this view and then select the final result. Okay, so once again we are back to the normal. Okay, is it clear, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, okay, next is, see, in case you are having extra blue color somewhere, okay, if you are having any extra blue color in some part of the image, okay, so for that, what you have to do is, see, here we have an option. What is that option? Okay, advanced spill suppression. Okay, advanced spill suppression. Just we have to turn off that. So if you have any extra spill or extra blue color somewhere on the shirt or on the face, even that will be removed. Are you all getting my point?
Yes, sir.
Okay, extra blue is there anywhere, it will be removed by if you turn on this advanced spill suppression. Okay, and you can also use the reduced chatter, so you can check the difference on edges. Okay, on edges of the subjects. Okay, right. So this is how we do perfect keying. Able to understand everyone? See, actually, so I will show you one more image actually. Okay, just a minute, let me go to YouTube. Okay, we'll just type blue screen shots, blue screen VFX. Okay, and we will only take off 4 minutes duration because we don't want very long shots. Okay, okay, this is not so interesting.
Bahubali shot from there.
Bahubali shot is there. Where it is? Bahubali VFX. Okay, let us see whether we'll get that one or not. Okay, Bahubali VFX. VFX blue screen.
So I wanted to talk to you about one comment that I recently saw on one of my Facebook ads.
So you don't want how much is this? 1 hour, huh? We want only a very small one, okay? How much is this duration?
1 minute.
Okay. But actually here we don't have that motion actually. They are not showing the motion here. Okay, let us try other things. Like we'll just type on movie VFX, okay?
CG. We see the cross. Meanwhile, Captain America.
Wait a minute. I think, well, let me take one more thing. Okay, there is something here, okay? So we can use it, okay, but we'll try one more thing. See, actually, if I am in institute now, so I can get a different type of shots, okay? Because basically I am not in institute, I am directly teaching you from home, okay? Let me check. See, I will type one thing like animal, okay? Animal, okay? Blue screen. See, some animals are there, okay? Some animals are on blue screen. See, but actually it is having some copyright here. Let us check. Just a minute. Now we will use this, right? I think we have downloaded this, right? We have downloaded it or not? All of you know how to download?
Yes, sir.
Okay. We'll just download this. So my it will just download it fast, don't worry. See, anybody has information of Vamsi? Anybody has information of Vamsi?
No, sir.
Why is not coming from last since last two classes? He is not coming.
Sir, can I call to him?
You can call and find out. Okay, ask him to come regularly.
Okay, sir.
Okay, it is. I think it's a very big footage or what? 8 minute footage. Taking a lot of time. Okay. See, all of you, keying is very important topic. Okay, you all have to understand keying. Don't try to ignore this. Actually, in institute we have some keying shots. I have to go to the institute and get it. Okay. It's taking time. Okay, so now it got downloaded. Okay, so let us try to open it. Copy this. Right, so we'll open this now. So I'm going to delete this, okay? So right click import file, and then where is it? In G drive, okay? We'll go to the G drive and then we'll open this.
Hello?
Yeah. Ask him to attend regularly, okay? Tell him.
Okay.
Right, so we'll just, see now, if you play this. See, actually the last part will be nice. The ending. Yeah, this is the nice part. Okay, we'll just take this. Okay, alt end. Okay, and then we will. So how to see? How to bring this one to this time indicator? Anybody can tell? How to make?
Square bracket.
Left to square bracket. Very good. Right. So now the lion is walking. Okay. So now let us try to apply this one. Okay. See, there are two things here. Here we have this key light cleaner and advanced pill suppressor. Okay. Two things are there. So instead of this one, we will be using this one. Okay. Able to understand everyone? Okay. Okay, able to understand everyone? Okay. So now what is the thing we have to do? Just we have to pick the color. Okay. See, color is gone. So we have to increase the screen gain. So we can actually take a what is that? Which one? Screen map. Okay. And we can see. And we can increase the screen gain here. See, the subject should always be in white color and the background should always be
black.
In black color. Okay. And we can actually see the final result here. Okay. See, the borders, we are getting the problems over the border. And one more thing, if you turn on this advanced pill suppression, so actually what will happen? If you have any extra blue color on the body of this subject, that will be gone. Are you all getting my point? Extra blue color, if it is there, that will be gone. And you can also select this cleaner and let me increase it. And let me actually increase the blur also. So you can actually try to see. You can try to what you can do? Try to clear the edges, okay? Improve the edges. See, in clip mat we can have some options. Able to understand everyone? See here, when I'm trying to this use this option here. See? Able to understand everyone? And see, you can actually you can use this method and see, you can have an ultra method here. So in case there is any extra blue lying on the body or on the edges or anywhere, you can remove that by using this advanced spill suppression. Okay. So always try to use this, and you can also increase the screen gain value. See here, we are able to remove that border. You can try to change this this one also, the screen balance also. Okay. See, when I am reducing the screen gain, you can see what is happening. See, it's all getting back. Okay, able to understand everyone? Screen gain is the most important thing here. Okay, and then you can check whether you have perfectly removed the blue color. See, this area should always be perfect white. Always, you know, if there is any black here, you have to remove that black by increasing the screen gain and also by increasing these two options. Increasing and decreasing these two options. Clip black and clip white. Always remember that. Able to understand everybody?
Yes, sir.
See, you can increase it by and you can, but inside the subject we don't see any black here, so it's all red. Okay, then finally you have to put the final result here. Okay, and what you'll do is, we'll take a image of a forest. See, if anybody has power cut problems, please inform me and go away. Okay, we don't just without informing, just don't get disappear like that. Okay, are you all getting my point? And if you want to duplicate the layer, what is the shortcut?
Control D.
See, two lions. So one lion is walking far away. And if you want these lions to move forward, what do you have to do? So you can actually animate the position, okay? So you can actually move them like this. It's taking a lot of time actually. See, actually we'll keep it third here, okay? So always keep it third so that it will be little bit fast. So just hit the space bar. And also let me hit N here, okay? See here, keep it low quality so that it will be a little bit fast. Are you all getting my point? Okay. Just a minute, I will show you one more image here. See, this is one this is one short film video I have done sometime some months back, okay? So here there is one blue screenshot, okay? I will show you what is a blue screenshot. And these are actually our students here, okay? So see here. So this is actually a ghost film, okay?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, let us try to remove this blue here. Let us see if we are going to get any that spill suppression, okay? Are you all getting my point?
One.
Are you all able to understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So what you'll do, just simply click and drag it on this top of this. Okay? See here, lot of blue is there. Lot of dark blue is there and light blue is there. Let me actually pick the color. How to pick the color? Using the screen color. See here, can you all see this? Can you all see this blue?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll also check the screen mat here. See the screen mat. The screen mat is looking ugly actually. It's not able to identify the subject. This is the area of the subject. So what do you have to do now? So we have to actually see. We have to actually clip the, see, increase the black, okay, increase the clip white here, clip black here, and see here, so see the problem here, so it's not going away, so what shall we do then? Let me check the advanced spill suppression, okay. Here. See here, I am increasing the clip black. Can you all see that? Are you all able to see that? Are you all able to see? So we can see, I am modifying both these clip white and clip black here, okay, to ensure that extra area is not visible here, okay, both these options, okay, so always understand this, okay, and we can actually try to increase the screen gain also. So we have to use these three options. What are those three options? Screen gain, clip black, and clip white. And also, in case you see any extra blue on the body, we have to use this advanced spill suppression. Are you all getting my point? Just observe this portion here. All of you observe this portion. Okay, I am going to just turn on the advanced spill suppression. Okay, let me actually make it full. Just see here, all of you. Now I am going to turn on this advanced spill suppression. Can you see the change? Can you see the change? See, I will show you again. You can see some color here. You can see some unwanted color here. Everybody, now see, after turning on this option, just observe what happens. See here, can you see the change? Nitin, can you see the difference?
No, sir, we can't, because
I will show you again. See, can you see the different color is there? Some dark greenish color is there here.
So the screen capture compresses the video, so we can't see some minute details.
Okay, but see here, what is happening, I will tell you here. See, some unwanted colors are there over the subject, okay? So those colors we can remove, how? By using the advanced spill suppression. See, yeah. You can see the change here, minor change you can see. How this greenish color or some bluish color is disappearing, see. And we are getting back. I think you are not able to understand. Able to understand or not? and in case you still have the some color, still have some unwanted colors, you can remove those colors. How? By selecting the ultra option. Okay, ultra option, and by selecting that particular color. Are you all able to understand?
Yes, sir.
So let me actually show you one thing. You will understand one thing. Actually, when he is actually, see, when he is removing the cloth. So this guy is removing the cloth from his face, right? When he is removing the when he is removing, there are some blue patches. See, there are some blue patches on his hand. Can you all see this?
Yes, sir.
Some blue patches are there on his hand. Okay, so we don't want these blue patches to appear. Okay, because if these blue patches are there, it looks ugly. So let me turn on this advanced spill suppression. So it is taking time. Okay, let me wait. So it got stuck. See, it actually makes those areas black and white. Okay, by increasing this desaturate, those spill areas are there now, they are turned into black and white. Okay, able to understand everyone? But you should understand, you should not increase them too much. Okay, are you able to understand?
Yes, sir.
See, we have actually given it a different color here. See, this area actually previously it was looking a little bit bluish. Okay, so we have given, by increasing the spill range, we have actually covered those colors, means neutralized those colors. Okay, just understand that. Okay, but in case you think that we have actually changed the color of the subject, you can still bring back the color by using other options such as color correction and color balance. That we are going to cover in the coming classes, so don't worry. But only thing you have to understand here is, see, the only thing you have to understand here is, in case there is a extra blue color falling on the subject, for that we have to use the advanced spill suppression and remove that unwanted blue color or say green color. Okay, everybody is getting my point, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And here we have some other options like, see, edges. Okay, so we can fine tune the edges here. So by trying to increase the edges of me. Okay, so it is, see, it is actually, we can increase the, see, actually see the edges. If you have any extra the color on the edges, you can use this option. Okay, like this. Okay, so this is the thing. So see, I will be taking one more class on keying. Okay, and next time I will come with some better videos or images. Okay, so if I will be clearing more doubts of you if you have any more doubts, because this is a very important topic, all of you. This is a very important topic and you should not ignore the keying. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so now see, I'm going to tell you another important topic, that is, see here, and don't think that keying is over. Okay, keying is not over. We will be covering keying again in the next class also, and I will tell you some more options related to keying. Okay. So, but today I am going to start you a new topic, that is rotoscoping. Okay. Rotoscoping. Anybody has heard this term, rotoscopy? Nobody has heard. See, I will give you one assignment in rotoscopy. Everybody has to do that assignment. And render the file in MOV format and show me. Are you all able to get my point?
Yes,
sir. See, you should not show me that AVI file or even that After Effects file. Some people are showing me After Effects file. Don't show me After Effects file. I want that MOV file only. If you don't know how to render, ask me, I will tell you how to render. But don't give me that After Effects file. AEP, why are you giving me AEP files? Tell me, some of you. Means you don't know how to render? How many of you don't know how to render? All of you know rendering or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so rotoscopic. So what is rotoscopy actually? See, we can actually animate. See, animate the character. Okay, animate the subject or say character. Okay. Or animate the motion. Okay. Animate the motion of subject or character each frame. This is called rotoscopy. Okay. So this is a definition of rotoscopy. Okay. But what is the practical use? Okay. I am going to ask you one question. How many of you have watched this film Om Shanti Om, Hindi Shah Rukh Khan film?
I watched, sir.
You watched? Okay, what about others? I think some of you don't watch the Hindi films, I think. Telugu guys. Anybody watched Shah Rukh Khan film Om Shanti Om? Tejaswini, Bharat, Vishwanath?
No, sir.
Okay. How many of you watched Yamadonga Telugu film? Rajamouli's film. Yeah. Okay. See, why I am telling you that is, so in that film, in Om Shanti Om as well as in that Telugu film Yamadonga, old actors are there. Old actors like NTR, NT Ramarao, old NT Ramarao is there, na? So he is shown dancing, and in the same Om Shanti Om also there is one song. Okay, see, I will show you that song now. You will understand what I am saying clearly. Okay. See, have you seen this song?
Yes, sir.
See here?
This old actor footage is being used.
See here, I think even in other, here see, you know who is this actor?
I don't know his name, but I know him.
See, he is a Rajesh Khanna. He is the old actor, famous actor.
Yes, sir.
So how they are able to mask him or rotoscoping him. Here also we have a old actor. See here. He is a old Hindi actor. He is Jitendra. Okay. Able to understand everyone. And I will show you that Yamadonga song. What is that song name? I think I don't remember the song. See here. He is NTR. So here they are showing a senior NTR dance, okay? See here. So how we can do that? So because by using rotoscopic techniques, okay? So I will now show you how to do rotoscoping, okay? Able to understand everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let me actually let us see 1 minute. I'll say Shah Rukh Khan. Shah Rukh Khan, of course. Wait a minute, let me actually keep it 4 minutes, okay? We'll take 4 minutes.
But if everything fails and your legs strangely parted, and I'll show you, if you can't dance at all, just do this, and life is good, you'll get away with everything.
Okay, you see, I'm going to take this, okay? I'm going to download this. So just take the MP4, okay? So see, I have downloaded this image, video. So now we will keep this, import this video, okay? How we can import? Just open the Illustrator file. And just import it, okay? So we'll create a composition directly from this video, okay? Is it clear, all of you?
Yes, sir.
So I'm going to cut this. So we want only some small portion of this file, okay? So alt and left square bracket, home, okay?
Strangely plotted, and I'll show you. If you can't dance,
so let us take the
life is good, you'll get away with every song in Bollywood.
See here, we'll take the will come here, okay, alt and left square bracket, and then again this one. So we'll only take this much. Actually we'll take from here, okay? This is better. Okay, is it clear, all of you? See, I'm taking only this much.
Can we have the song, Ozzy?
Okay.
Song in Bollywood. Can we have the song, Ozzy?
And then I will hit N, and then we will say from com to work area.
Song in Bollywood. Can we have the song, Ozzy?
Is it clear, all of you? Okay, so now what I'm going to do is, see, I will do roto of this simple sequence. how to do roto? See, we have to use a pendule here. I will use a pendule, and then what I will do is I am going to create a mask around the Shah Rukh Khan. Okay, are you all getting my point? See, here his hands are not so perfect, so we can do it roughly. See, it's a very time consuming process. Okay, you have to do it with lot of patience. So see, some people say, some of you will feel bored, but I will not tell you completely, because once you get the idea, I will then stop. Okay, తేజస్విని అర్థమవుతాం కదా. అండ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ షుడ్ సెండ్ మీ ద ఎంఓఈ ఫైల్స్. రిమెంబర్ ఫ్రమ్ నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్ ఆన్వర్డ్స్ ఐ డోంట్ వాంట్ ఎనీబడి టు సెండ్ మీ ఆఫ్టర్ ఎఫెక్ట్స్ ఫైల్స్. ఓకే, see ya. See, is it clear all of you? See, I have created a path around Shah Rukh Khan. Bharat, Vishwanath, are you getting my point?
Yes, sir.
See, now we have to capture each and every movement of Shah Rukh Khan. Okay? Each and every movement. So, if you just double click U. See? What will happen if you double click U? So, this will open. This will open. Now, what do you have to do? See, we have to click on this mask to path. Able to understand everyone? We have to click on this mask to path. Okay? And then see, you can just simply, you have to simply capture each and every frame of the each and every moment in each and every frame of Shah Rukh Khan. Okay, getting my point everyone? Are you all getting my point? Okay.
Yes, yes, sir.
Okay. See, page down. Remember, use this keyboard shortcut, page down. It's a very time consuming thing, but still you have to do this. Okay, see, just you have to adjust the positioning. See, you have to do it. Okay, so the you say, remember, see, just to for this small poster, if we are taking so much time, imagine if you have a very long lengthy action, how much time it will take. So we have to adjust the each and every frame, only then we'll get a perfect result. Okay, see here, can you see the change? Okay, see, his hand has, he has lifted his hand. So what do you have to do now? So we have to adjust his hand. Able to understand everyone? We are now capturing the position of the hand. So just to create just a few frames, it will take a lot of time for us, because we have to check each and every frame. So in companies na, many people will be there. Okay, many people will be doing the rotoscopy. So that is why they will get a means they will be able to finish off the things. Okay. Here we have to work on single handedly. We have to do the rotoscopy. So you may means if you sit for the entire day na, you can do it. Able to understand everybody? See, we have just created a two frame, just a one frame rotoscopy. See here, everybody. One frame rotoscopy we have done, and then again what you have to do next, page down again. See, page down, and this mask path should be animated. Getting my point, everyone? Nitin, Tejaswini.
Yes sir.
Vishwanath, Bharat, Prashant.
Yes,
see, this is very important topic for you, I am telling you. Don't try to ignore this rotoscoping. You know that our company is there, Rotomaker. All of you know that Rotomaker?
Yes, sir.
So this is what they will do. Even that name of the company is Rotomaker. So they will ask. So they will ask you questions. Can you do rotoscopy? So then you have to tell them, yes, I know I can do the rotoscopy. And next class, see, I will tell you what is the assignment for next class, okay? And you all have to complete that assignment and show me. Don't tell me that I don't have system or I don't have Prashant.
Sir.
System ledu kada nee daggara?
Yes sir.
So mari mee friends system emana use chesukochu kada atla? Friends
evaru daggara ledu sir.
లేకపోతే మీ ఇట్లా భరత్ కానీ తేజస్విని కానీ వాళ్ళ హౌస్కి వెళ్ళి వాక్ చేయొచ్చు కదా. ఖమ్మం సైడ్ బట్ దెన్ హౌ మ్యాన్ హౌ ఆల్సో యువర్ క్లాసెస్ ఆర్ కమింగ్ సో మెనీ వి హావ్ ఐ థింక్ టుడే ఇస్ 6th క్లాస్ రైట్ సిక్స్ క్లాసెస్ ఆర్ కంప్లీటెడ్ అండ్ యు ఆర్ స్టిల్ you are still not practiced, so it will be difficult na. Once means we don't, maybe next month our institute might be open, I think so. I'm not sure.
Institute ko chaka chestunnam
appadiki marchipothavu kada anta
hey video clips untai kada recording
but actually see man try to find a solution, try to buy the computer na.
I informed dad but it's getting late.
You are missing very important topics in okay After Effects. Okay, see here. See the understood everyone? Page down. So to go to the previous frame, what you have to do? Page up. See here. Able to understand everyone? How I am doing rotoscopy?
Sir. Hello.
Ah, yeah.
Sir will take backup.
Backup.
Backup lab.
Okay.
After opening
means issue. Again second time you will listen, huh? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So see, we will just complete 6 frames. See, you can imagine, yaar, just how much 17 frames. To do 17 frames, we have to spend 1 hour, I think, right? Just to assist, we have only created how many? Just 3 frames. Okay, so again, page down. Always use page down and page up. Again, what you have to do, but don't forget to create a stopwatch for this mask path. Okay, Wait a minute. See, actually, you can download some high quality videos, okay? But actually, high quality videos, it will take time because of depends on your internet speed, okay? Depends on your internet speed, and if you are having a low internet speed, now it will be very time consuming. Are you all able to understand? Nitin, are you able to understand? What is rotoscoping?
Yes, sir.
So, see, next class assignment is you have to create a rotoscopy of 90s actor and 2000 actor, and show me by next class. So what I mean to say is, see, 90s, or say for example, who are the 90s actors? You can take both South India or North India, Hindi or Telugu, okay? 90s actor, for example, see, I will tell you example. Akshay Kumar, everybody knows Akshay Kumar, right?
Yes, sir.
I think Telugu people also know Akshay Kumar.
Or
Pakshi Rajan. And or you can use Rajinikanth also. Rajinikanth is also 80s or 90s actor. Okay?
Yes,
and
sir.
You have to use the latest actor. Okay, one actor, 80s actor, another actor, this 2000 era actor. That is somebody like what happened here?
Tiger Stuff.
Okay, Tiger Shroff. Tiger Shroff, Hindi actor Tiger Shroff, Telugu actor Allu Arjun or Ram Charan. Okay, so you try to do the rotoscopy of both the actors, old actor and new actor, and combine them inside a single clip. So even if you can do the 10 frame animation also, it's okay. At least means it should have some action. Okay, means some action. Here we are managed to do the 4 frame, only 4 frames. See how much time it is taking? 4 frames. See like this. So you have to check, okay? You have to check each and every point here. Each and every point you have to check, and you have to adjust each and every point. Even though it is time consuming, you have to do it. There is no other way. So you can check the mic also here. Okay, see, 4 frames are completed. Let us see whether the hand is perfect or not. See here. But don't see another important thing I want to tell you here is, don't try to add extra points. It will be a headache for you. If you want to add points, you have to add it in the beginning only. Don't try to add it in the middle, okay? It will be problematic for you. Getting my point?
Yes, sir.
See, 4 frames completed. So just we will do till 6th frame, and then I will show you what is the next thing, okay? Just 6 frames we will do. So tell me, what is the keyboard shortcut for next frame? Tell me the keyboard shortcut for next frame.
Page down.
Okay, see, this is the 4th frame. See again, here you can select this. See, this is very important. I want everybody to show me assignment on this rotoscopy. It's very, very, very important, okay? So you can check how his hand is moving, okay? So the problem is here it is the quality of the image is a little bit low. You can download HD quality images, but you have to wait for long time, okay? Because it depends on your internet speed. If your internet speed is high, you can download it. Okay, just a minute. Hello? హ్యాత్వే క్లోజ్ చేసేసామండి. ఎప్పుడో డివైస్ ఎప్పుడో రిటర్న్ చేసేసినాం. మీ పర్సన్ వచ్చి తీసుకొని కూడా వెళ్ళిపోయినాడు. 2 మంత్స్ అయిపోయింది ఆల్మోస్ట్. ఓకే ఓకే రైట్. ఆల్ రైట్. Anybody has any doubts? No doubts? Everybody is, it's clear na for everyone?
Yes sir.
All of you have taken vaccine?
Not available, sir.
Not available?
Yes.
Why not available?
I don't know, sir. Government issues.
Means what about others? Tejasvini, Prashant, Vishwanath?
I'll take in the next 2 days.
Mm-hmm. Means anybody is from Hyderabad here? Nobody? Anybody no, staying sir. In Hyderabad? Any Hyderabadi person is there? I'm asking. Question.
I think Bharat, sir.
Bharat is there, huh? Or he left on? Tejaswini, you are also not Hyderabad?
No sir, Varangal.
Oh, now you are in Varangal, huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, how is your friend that Janita? Are you in touch with her or she's...
She's fine, sir.
She's having 3D Max. Okay. So, all of you remember Photoshop or forgotten?
Remember, sir. I'm missing your classes.
Oh. You missed the classes, huh? Okay. And one more thing I want to ask. See, how many of you are participating for Student of the Month this month? Student of the Month. See, I think you attended the session, right?
Yes.
I think I gave you one topic. Nobody is interested. See, you'll get prizes, man. And also you'll get some confidence if you win the prize. Nobody wants to participate? I want answers. See, I think what is the test actually? What is the competition test?
It's digital art, Rajasthan.
Rajasthan. So, all of you know that? Tejasvini, Bharat, Prashant, Vishwanath. Know that or not? Don't know.
Sir, next month.
That is what, yeah. Next month, see, you will get prize, man. Digital painting. I think digital painting nobody wants to participate, I think.
Because most people don't have the drawing tablets.
You can do it with mouse, no?
It takes so much time though. And it's not perfect as well with mouse.
Mm-hmm. Okay. See, at least participate, man. Even if your work is ordinary also, try to participate. Okay, try to participate and send that file. so that what will happen is if see very few people participate na, there is a greater possibility for you to win the prize. Okay, because
sir, concept sir,
Rajasthani culture.
Okay.
Rajasthani culture digital painting. Okay, we'll complete it off. Here only two frames are there. So how to go to the next frame? Page down. Okay, and then again we'll just try to adjust it. So just see how much time it took. Just for 6 frames, and let us say if you want to create a some 40 to 50 frames, I think you people will feel bored and will go away, I think. See here, we have to trace the hand movements here. Okay,
sir,
institute ఎప్పుడు ఓపెన్ అవుతుంది ఐడియా ఉందండి. I think cases are down, right? Now cases are coming down.
July 1st నుండి అన్ని ఓపెన్ అన్న.
Yeah, I think some schools have opened already, I think.
No sir.
Schools did not open.
No sir. Only theaters.
Huh? Cinema halls were opened, but
from today.
Cinema halls opened
from today, I think so, sir.
Okay.
Today, July 1st, we are opening it from.
Okay. Then again, if the virus comes, what happens?
Again lockdown.
Okay, this will continue for till we die, I think.
Awesome. Maybe two more years.
Yes.
Two more years, huh?
Maybe.
New viruses are coming, actually.
Not the lockdown, but the cases.
When this coronavirus will go away, no? Okay, just we have only one more frame to do, okay? And then we will do some animation, okay, after that. Everybody should show me the rotoscopy, okay? Nobody should miss. Okay, Prashant, I am exempting you because you don't have computer. But others should not give any excuse to me.
Thank you, sir.
But Prashant, you are also, after getting the computer, you have to show me all assignments.
Okay, sir.
See, don't take this After Effects lightly, I'm telling you. I think some of you are trying to find a job in After Effects, or I think so. Because some of you are C++ students.
Sir, I will uninstall and install again, sir.
Yeah, you have to do it, okay?
Okay.
So just, okay, finishing it off. See how much time it took just for 5 frames, 6 frames. See that is why in companies na, for rotoscoping they employ lot of employees actually. Here just I'm the only person doing, but for this if you are doing a rotoscoping, some 100-200 VFX artists will do the rotoscoping. Okay.
Sir, in few years artificial intelligence will take their job.
Take my job, huh?
No,
the rotoscopy thing. Because there are many machine learning algorithms where they automatically
can take yaar, but actually
yeah.
means 100% they cannot replace. Because some at least some small
sir, it's improving right, so someday it will come.
then you better stop learning the software.
No sir,
will you sit at home then? Come there and tomorrow even everything will be handled by the machines. See, but actually see, we without a human being, even machines are created by human beings.
Yes sir.
Machines will only follow the commands of human beings. Okay, so then last and final. See, one last and final frame, sixth frame. So how to go to sixth frame, tell me?
Page down.
Okay, page down. See, just we will adjust this one frame. See, just for six frames, I think we started at 12:55, I think. See, right? 12:55 we started, and see, 26 minutes just for six frames. So imagine if there are 50 frames, how much time it will take? If you are doing rotoscoping for 50 frames, how much time it will take? I think you have to sit for the whole day.
Yes, a lot of time.
Yeah. But artificial intelligence will, how it will do rotoscoping here?
Sir, most of the Adobe Photoshop and every feature is actually artificial intelligence.
It detects the subject automatically, everything is artificial intelligence.
It's the same way.
Image processing, video processing, algorithms.
I know, yeah. See, in Photoshop there is an option called this one. What is that? Select subject option is there, na?
Yes, sir.
That's artificial intelligence.
Yeah. But then this is After Effects 2021 version. This, where is that option then here?
And not here, sir.
There are apps. Comify, like something like that. There are research apps, like open source apps. That's being developed openly. Like anyone can experiment with that.
Okay. But see, select subject. Even though when you say select subject, it is able to select the subject, but still 10% job we have to do again.
Yes sir, it's not perfect at all, but 10%
again. So the same thing we have to do here also, and here actually this is a video, that is just still image.
Yes, still image, it's not able to select some parts,
we can quickly select it, but video is a very lengthy file. We have to check every frame. Even if there is a rotoscoping process with artificial intelligence, still we have to check each and every frame, because we don't know whether it has exactly selected all frames.
Sir, I think FaceApp uses the same kind of thing, but it blends our face into it.
Mm-hmm. FaceApp is for still images, no?
No, sir.
It makes video as well.
Video also.
I think not FaceApp, I forgot the name of this app.
Yes, there are apps here.
Mobile apps.
It properly blends your face into that clip.
Somebody actually did that. Singam movie. Singam movie fight scenes are there, na? You know that Singam film, Ajay Devgan.
Yes, sir.
What happened to others? Singam movie, you know, Tejaswini and what is the other guys? Vishwanath, Bharat.
Yes, sir.
So somebody, you can type KCR Singham in YouTube. See that Ajay Devgan space is replaced by KCR space. KCR means Telangana CM. Okay. I think we have
sir reface app. Reface app.
Video.
Video editing.
Okay. So I think we have done with the rotoscoping. See this much we have done. See.
Yes sir.
Okay.
Yes sir.
So now we will cut the layer. Okay. Tell me how to cut the layer now. So
alt and right square bracket.
Okay, and then we will just simply go to the N. Oh, sorry. We'll hit O, N, and then we'll say right click trim comp to work area. Okay. So it's a very only 6 frames, see? Only 6 frames. Now what he'll do is here. He can actually give some feather here, see? Can you see the feather? So but don't give some bigger value here. Just say 4, okay? Let's see how it looks. So edges you can see, edges are now very soft. Can you see the edges? Edges are very soft.
Yes, sir.
So now see, now we have actually done compositing actually. So I can actually put this Shah Rukh Khan in some other clip. How I can do that? See, just you can use it like a keying. It's just like a keying now. Okay. So I can just take one different image here. So let me select it. Okay. Able to understand everyone? See, I can put him in near Taj Mahal, see? I can take this Taj Mahal image, see? Tejaswini, able to understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
See, then we can also scale it, see? We'll remove the sound, okay? We'll keep it a little bit down. See ya. But actually, you have to do it very carefully, okay? And then we can take a duplicate of this Shah Rukh Khan. Okay, and then if you want to flip, what you can do? Okay, actually we have to okay, so I think can do one thing. See. Okay. So how much is this? right? Able to understand everyone?
Yes, sir.
See. So just 6 frames of rotoscoping we have done. See. And we have also done compositing here. So what is compositing? So we have put these 6 frames in front of this Taj Mahal. Okay? Is it clear, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So instead of keying, so we have done rotoscoping. Keying can only be done if you act in front of a blue or green screen, right? But rotoscoping, you don't have to sit in front of, you have to don't have to act in front of a blue screen. Okay, you can, even if you have done acting in outdoor also, each and every movement of yours is captured by using this mask or this by using the mask, and then finally we will do the compositing. See actually only 6 frame animation we have done. So actually if you do completely, means till he raises his hand fully, na, then it will be more interesting. Okay, so see, you are having 2 days time, I think, right? 2 days time you are having. The next class will be on Wednesday. So you have to combine 2 characters, old movie, new movie, 2 characters, and you have to create 1 final composite, and you have to show me as a MOV file. Understood?
Yes,
everyone?
Yes, sir.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
Here I have placed the Taj Mahal, so you can put any background of your choice. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So what is this? See, this is just like, this is the left side one is Shah Rukh Khan, right side you can put another actor. Okay, but don't create only 6 frames, because of time I have only done roto of 6 frames, but you have to sit all day and create more frames. Okay, and try to download a high quality image videos. అర్థమైంది అందరికీ? రోటోస్కోపింగ్, తేజస్విని, భరత్, విశ్వనాథ్, ప్రశాంత్, సే దిస్ ఇస్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ టాపిక్. నోబడీ షుడ్ సే గివ్ మీ ఎక్స్క్యూజ్ నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్ ఐ హావ్ నాట్ డన్ బికాస్ ఓన్లీ 1 పర్సన్ ఐఎమ్ ఎగ్జెంప్టింగ్, అదర్స్ ఎవ్రీబడి హ్యాస్ టు డూ అట్ ఎనీ కాస్ట్. ఓకే, rotoscoping is very important topic. So again we will take a new composition. Right, and I want to ask you one question here. So if I want to create, if I want only 10 seconds of this composition, what should I do? Anybody can tell? Right now the composition size is 30 seconds. I want only 10 seconds. What should I do? Nobody can tell?
What, sir?
Right now the composition size is 30 seconds. I want only 10 seconds.
We can trim.
How?
The time. By using N.
Okay, one way is directly you can go to the 10 seconds.
Or we can change the composition settings.
Simple way is right click, composition settings.
Yes, sir.
Why nobody is saying here, only Nitin is saying? What happened to others? Are you all able to not understand? I am also giving you video recordings, right? Nobody is watching videos. I want to ask this question. Nobody is watching my videos or what? Huh? I'm giving you the video recordings now. Hmm? Last class nobody watched the video recording?
Watching, sir.
Then why you are not able to answer here? Hmm? Okay. See here, one thing I want to tell you here, okay? See, there is something called camera here, okay? Camera. There is something called camera. So what is this camera here? See, we can actually create a camera animation. Are you all getting my point? See, let me actually take off some files. I told you about camera in some of my previous classes, right? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So let me take one, this car, okay, and let me drag this one. Okay, let me drag it. And then let me also import another image. Well, let me import another image here, okay. So these two images are there now. So let us scale them. Okay. See, currently the right now these two images are in 2D mode. Okay? Means you cannot see the backside of the image. Okay? So there is no depth to our composition. Are you all getting my point? There is no depth to our composition. Okay? So if you want to create a depth to our composition, what should we do? So we have to turn on the 3D options. Okay. Can anybody tell me where are the 3D options? Anybody can tell?
Sir,
the layer,
Terrace 1 cube, 3D cube.
So in the layers, okay? Okay. Okay, right. I want all of you to tell me, please, Tejaswini, Bharat. Tejaswini, Bharat, Vishwanath, how to turn on the 3D option? This is why I want offline classes. Offline I can see who is attentive or who is active, who is not active. Because in online, I don't know whether you are sleeping or you are watching a movie. I cannot monitor whether people are attentive or not. That is one big problem with online classes. Nobody is answering my question. I asked one question here. Everybody is listening or not? Tejaswini, Bharat, Vishwanath, Prashant.
Sir, layer.
Nobody is answering. I have to ask two times or three times. See, this is a 3D option here. Nobody is saying anything. Strange. Okay, just see here, the moment you turn on the 3D options, okay, see here, can you see the options here?
Yes, sir.
See, you can see here, see, there are certain options. What are these options? See, one view, two view, four views, Sir, right now the active view is what? This camera view. Okay? Right now the active view is a camera view. And if you want two views, you can just simply take two views. Okay, two views. And where is the camera? So there is no camera here. Okay, right now we can't see any camera because we have to bring the camera. Able to understand everybody?
Yes, sir.
And right now which view we are able to see? This is the active camera view. This is the top view. See, here you can see that top view. And if you want to see some more views, see here, four views. See, right now we are having four views. See, active camera view, right view, front view, top view. Able to understand everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Bharat, Tejaswini, Prashant.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay. See here. Now, if I want to install a camera, means if I want to see the camera, and if I want to control the camera, what I have to do? First, I have to get the camera, right? Already there is some invisible camera is there, but actually a visible camera, if you want to see, see how we can get that? Simply right click, new, and see here. Can you all see that camera? Okay, and then I will just simply click OK. See, now there is a camera in the scene. Able to understand everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So now there is a camera. See, this camera will appear only if you turn on these 3D options. Understand that. If you don't turn on the 3D options, you cannot get the camera. This is clear. This should be clear to all of you. Okay? Right. See, I can now control the camera. How? See here. I can actually move this one. See? I'm moving the camera in top view. See, I'm moving the camera in which view? Top view. See here. And when I'm moving the camera in top view, you can see it is changing in other views. Able to understand everyone? So it's taking actually lot of time, lot of let me keep it to third year because it is slowing down actually. Here, so where is the other image now? See, the other image means this girl in porous image. See, is over here. See, I can then adjust it by moving it like this. See, is it clear, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This camera is now we are doing that camera in a 3D view actually. 3D views, that is, right now we are only controlling the top view, but I will also show you how to control everything in the other views, such as the right view, left view. Okay, and there is no left view, right view and front view. Okay, see, I think all of you should have no problem with this. Okay, see, if you have any problem understanding this thing, please ask me. So if you remain silent, I don't know. See here. See now what happened actually. So now we are actually, see, we are adjusting it in right end, we are also adjusting it in front view, and see the camera here. And if you want to control the camera, okay, so what do you have to do? And also let us, what do you have to do if you want to control the camera? See, you have to open the camera settings. See here, can you all see this? See, the camera is having three values here. See, rotation, Y rotation, Z rotation, X rotation, Y rotation, Z rotation. Is it clear, all of you? Is it clear, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
See, I am seeing it in 3D view. See,
yes, sir.
I have changed the Y rotation, and see, I got a message from our management. that July 1st our institute is going to open. So I think all of you should come come to our institute on July 1.
Okay.
Is it possible for all of you to come on July 1, or you have any other things, or are you enjoying only online classes?
No, sir.
Offline
is only best. That is what I am telling you now, because see, you will be, one thing is you will be attentive and you will be having a lab for practice. Okay. And Nitin.
If there are offline
classes, how you will come? You will come to the institute?
Not now.
I have to take vaccine. I'm waiting for that.
Lockdown is here. You are not from Hyderabad. You are very far away Far away from Hyderabad, I think. So I think you will listen online class only.
Yes, online for some time.
Even in the month of July, I think you will hear online classes. Okay.
Most probably,
I will try to come. The situation here is not that good.
You have never seen me in reality, right? Okay.
No, sir.
Okay,
right. Maybe you can see me in reality.
Yes, sir.
So see here, see, we can, I will now just get one more image, okay? So let me get one more image. I think there is one Taj Mahal image, right? So I will get this one. But see, everybody see here, when I have dragged the Taj Mahal here, see that Taj Mahal image is not in 3D space. These two images are looking different and Taj Mahal is looking different because Taj Mahal is not in 3D space. Taj Mahal is in 2D space. So what you have to do to make the Taj Mahal in 3D space? Anybody can tell? We have to just simply turn on this box. Okay. Now Taj Mahal is also in 3D space. Able to understand everyone?
Yes, sir.
See.
Yes, sir.
So now I have put the Taj Mahal also in 3D space. So and let us adjust the Taj Mahal. Okay, see, just by moving these icons here. See, now I am adjusting the Taj Mahal also. Okay, I am adjusting where in top view. Okay. See here, is it clear all of you? See, now I have adjusted all the three images in 3D space now. Okay, so this is our camera. These are the three images. Okay. So I can, we will continue with these things in the next class again, in this camera technique. Okay, but just I will tell you something. Let's keep it very far away. Okay, we have to keep everything far away. And we'll also try to move the position. See, the position of the camera, and I'm trying to control it completely manually. Okay, I'm not using these options because for me this is convenient. See here, and if you want to rotate it, see here, you can use this one, rotation. But in case rotation is not possible, so we can do one thing. Because even it slows down, or see, I can hit R here. See, can you all see this? See, can you all see?
Yes, sir.
See, I'm doing rotation here. So we can do one thing. So we can actually animate all these values. See, we can just create a stopwatch for all these values. Okay, and then we can come to some random keyframe. Then we can just move it like this. Okay, we can also try to rotate it. Able to understand everyone?
Yes sir.
Just see how I am doing this. Okay, so if you do that, see, it is now having a, see, it has now rotated in 3D like this. Okay, and then again we'll move it in okay, I'm moving it in this straight direction. Okay, and then I will again rotate it a little bit. Okay, and then I will come here, I will move it further like this, and I will rotate it again. Okay, and I will see here. Is it clear, all of you? I am moving it.
Yes sir.
And then I will rotating it. You need to have some practice, okay? Okay. And see, you can also move this one in this straight direction like this. See, 10 different views. Okay. See, in front of you also I am trying to move. Okay. Okay, is it clear?
Yes sir.
Here also we will just create on keyframe here. Then come here. And then rotate it again. See? See how it is rotating? Just come here. Okay, and then again you can rotate it like this. Okay, okay, see here, we can come back to one single view here. Okay, see, able to understand everybody?
Yes sir.
See, we have done a camera animation here. Tejaswini, Bharat, Vishwanath.
Yes sir.
Prashant. Okay, so we will cover more about, we will do some interesting camera example in the next class. But you have to do this rotoscopy assignment next class and show me all of you. Okay, is it clear?
Yes sir.
Okay, now all of you can sign out, right?
Yes sir.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.